plugins for manipulating vectors, map layers in QGIS, CSV input, output, join, geocoding, geometric conversion, buffering, hub analysis, simplification, column modification, and simple animation. That means MMQGIS have several of important features that we need in our QGIS practicals. What you need to do is you need to search MMQGIS plugin from the list, then it will automatically filter here. Once it is filtered, you can click on MMQGIS plugin, then do that. The button install plugin is activated. Then you can install the plugin with clicking this button. Plugin installed successfully. Still working. Now it's okay. Now close the box. Once you do that, you could see in the menu there is another new tab called MMQGIS is appeared. So there are several options in the MMQGIS plugin as described earlier. One of the options we use in the next session is creating buffers using this MMQGIS plugin.